What better way to leap into spring than with a new hobby like playing the piano? This morning, director of Band of Angels, you know this guy from Meyer Music, Mike Meyer, and also music education technology specialist Shanna Kirk with Yamaha is here to explain how this new technology is making it easier where just about anyone, including myself, can learn how to play the piano. Mike, good to have you back.
Good morning. Yeah, we're going to have you playing Let It Go here very shortly. And playing the piano and learning how to do this in a fun way is completely different than the way probably most of us remember.
Because it was so frustrating. I took piano lessons for a while and I just didn't have the endurance and tenacity to keep with it. But these things are really changing the way that you learn to play the piano, right?
Absolutely. They incorporate some really fun new technologies. They make it fun to sit there and just do the monotonous that we probably remember when we think about scales and stuff. But now they've got iPad apps, which Shannon's going to show you, and all kinds of different sounds and a whole orchestral background. So you sound like you're a rock star, even though you don't know how to play that much.
Shanna, take us through some of the things that this, what model is this first off?
All right, so this is a Clavinova, Yamaha Clavinova CVP609. It's like the mothership of all musical instruments.
And it's not like a full-size piano, so you could fit this into an apartment, you could fit it into a smaller home, or a normal size home, it'd look good too.
Yeah, exactly. It looks really beautiful. It has the elegance of a grand piano, but a lot under the hood. It'll cook you breakfast probably if you ask nicely.
Now, is it all electronic or does it actually have strings?
There's no strings in this piano. It's completely digital.
All right. So walk us through here and see what.
So the Clavinova has about 1,000 different sounds, about tons of different accompaniments that you could play along with and feel like you're in the band. I'm going to actually show you how a lot of people like to enhance their piano learning with iPad apps today.
Okay.
This is an iPad app called Piano Maestro. This is something from the Alfred series, which is the normal method book that a lot of teachers use.
So you plug this into the piano, your iPad.
Exactly. So as I'm playing, it's just like it's a video game.
Huh.
And you can see that my key movements are actually making the keys on the iPad go.
We've got to listen to some of the apps. Before we go to that, let's go to some of the apps that are available for people. And look at the screen here and kind of walk us through these, Shanna.
So Fourscore is a great app that a lot of people, professional musicians even use to replace their sheet music. So no more carrying around heavy bags of sheet music or piles of music falling out of your bench. You can put it all in your iPad. Piano Maestro is this one. It's very video game style. There's NoteStar that we have. Mm-hmm. This is actually a lot of the Hal Leonard library, which is a big part of music publishing these days. And you can actually listen and make it sound like you're in a band like the Beatles or something like that. We also have, this is one of my favorites, Visual Performer, which turns any piano performance, any performance into a light show. So you can be very classical and traditional and still have, watch what happens.
Wow, can you see that? That's cool.
So even with traditional music, you can really make it fun. You could put it on Apple TV and make it on a big screen. Lots and lots of fun things to do. If you like to write your own music, you can just play right into an app like Notion is what I'm using right here. And just as you play, the notes show right up on the screen.
That is
right
crazy.
From the Clavinova. Isn't
all
that
right,
cool?
We're running out of time. You're going to teach me how to play Let It Go?
I am.
All right.
Are you ready?
I am ready.
Okay. So this is actually a part of the Clavinova technology that's been around for a good, oh my goodness. Oh, you've got to have the look. That's right. Make sure
yes,
the tails
right
are out. So this is part of Yamaha's technology that's been around for about 20 years or so. It's lets you, even if you're a total beginner, and I understand you are, right?
I am, yes.
Follow lights.
Okay. So the little lights light up
so
down
there's
here.
There's some lights down here. And there you go. You can sound like a total pro.
Oh, wow.
Same one again. Wow, you even got the right fingering. And as you watch the score,
wow,
you can reinforce.
Cool.
You're actually reading music.
Now can you speed up once you do it?
Right. Here comes the big payoff.
Keep going.
One more. Oh. Keep going.
What?
There you go.
Very good.
Thank you.
Excellent.
Thank you. Woo! All right, I think I'm going to have to learn how to play a piano. That's kind of fun. For questions, you can contact Mike at Meyer Music. We didn't even talk about Band of Angels because Yamaha is so involved with Band of Angels. Real quick.
They have been a huge supporter of Band of Angels since their very beginning. Actually helped host one of our first gala events. And this year, with their help and many others, we were able to raise over $50,000 for Band of Angels.
There you go.
So,
$50,000 for Band of Angels. For more information, contact them there.